So today again, we want to continue from where we stopped, from the waves, and then we want to see how we can solve a few trigonometric equations. For example, solve sine 2x is equals to cos x, and the answer should be 4, 0 x is less than 360 degrees. We want to use the idea that, for example, when you have sine theta, you will have something, since it's an acute angle, it will be cos 90 minus theta, or cos theta should be sine 90 minus theta. So we want to rewrite cos in terms of sine. So we can say sine 2x is equals to sine 90 minus x. So we have to rewrite the equation using, so that we can easily solve. So when we solve that, we can now pick the values. 2x is equals to 90 minus x. Put the like terms together. 2x is equals to 2x plus x is equal to 90. 3x is equals to 90. X is 30 degrees. But it can also, since we were given between 0 and 360, the other section can be 2x is equals to 90 minus x plus 360. Put the like terms together again. 3x is equals to 90 plus that is 450 degrees. X divide all through by 3, you will get 150 degrees. So the answers will lie between 0 and 360. So those are the two answers. X is either 30 or X is 150 degrees. So that is when it is done theoretically. You can do this graphically. Graphical method. You can draw. For example, you draw on the same graph. Y is equal to cos x, and y is equal to 2 sine x. For x is between 0 and 360 degrees. So you make a table again. For the two, draw the two graphs, cosine and sine. So you can draw cos small table, cos theta, cos x, 0 is 1, 90, 0, 180 degrees is 1, or minus 1, 270, 0, 360, 1. So, you can draw it. If you can make the other table for x and 2 sine x, when x is 0, 2 sine x will be 0 also. 0, so we'll find calculator when it is 90 degrees. Is 1 times 2, when it is 180, it is 0 times 2, 0, when it is 360, and 270, when it is 270, it is 1, 1 times 2, is 2. So we can draw when the 0 is 0, when it's 90 it is 2, when it's 180 it is 0, when it's 2 it is minus 2, when it is 360 it's 0. So you can go up. So now that we, instead of solving, now you can use the graph. Use the graph to solve. One way of solving is where are the two graphs meeting? Because you will be asked to solve the equation cos x minus 2 sine x is equal to 0. Or it is written cos x is equal to 2 sine x. Like that, where they are equal. When it's minus, that means the other one goes up, the other side it will be equal. So look for where they are meeting and come down to the x-axis and do it at that point. Then come where they are meeting again, go up and read. Yeah, you can see it's less than 45. If you draw accurately, you get the value at that point. Maybe the value is 30. 35, 28 or something. Then at that point it's between 180 and 270, somewhere there. So if you draw it properly, you will now be able to get. So you have used the graph to solve the equation. You draw the graph and then find where the two are meeting and read directly on the x-axis. Thank you very much for listening. Nice time. Oh, I didn't give homework.